Hello and welcome back to the YouTube channel of Chiguru Farm. I am Satik Bhatt. If you are new to the channel, please watch all our videos and subscribe to our channel. In this video, we are going to talk about a beautiful tree and its species. This tree is none other than the fig tree. The fig tree has a lot of species. Can you name one? Let's take a look at few fig species and learn more about them.
Ashwatha sarva vrikshanam devarshinam cha naradah gandharvanam chitraratah siddhanam kapilo munih.
This is one of the famous verses from the Bhagavad Gita. Lord Krishna, while explaining to Arjuna about the best in everything, says that he is the Ashwatha or fig among the trees. Then what is so special about the fig trees? Let's see.
A single fig tree is allegorically referred as a microforest since it supports a variety of wildlife like birds, wasps, bats, reptiles, bugs, insects, etc., and thus sustains many of our life by offering food, shelter and shade. The tree species which give food and shelter to living beings are called keystone species, nurturing biodiversity and offering key benefits for the nature. Fig species are known mostly for their unique way of pollination. They do not pollinate through bees. They pollinate through a special insect called a fig wasp. The fruits of a fig are actually a congregation of tiny flowers inside a receptacle known as hypanthodium. In Chiguru Farm, we have 5 species of figs. They are common fig, peepal, banyan, elephant ear fig and cluster fig. Now, let's talk about these fig species. The peepal or Ashwatha. The peepal tree or sacred fig is a species of fig which is native to the Indian subcontinent. This tree has a very long lifespan ranging on average between 900 and 1500 years. In some of its native habitats, it has been found living for over 3000 years. The peepal tree in Chiguru Farm is more than 25 years old. The peepal tree leaves are also known for its medicinal value. The leaves of the peepal tree are good for cough, cold, fever, back pain, etc. This was about peepal. Now, let's learn more about banyan. Banyan or Aludamara. The banyan tree or Indian fig is the most beautiful tree in the fig species. Banyan tree is native to India. It takes the name from the word baniya, which means traders whom the Britishers spotted selling their merchandise under the shade of this tree for the first time. Banyan tree begins its life as an epiphyte, that is a plant that grows on another plant when its seed germinates in a crack or crevice of a host tree or edifice. Old banyan trees have unique roots which hang on from the branches of the tree. These roots are called aerial roots. These aerial roots slowly touch the ground and act like trunks of the tree. It is very beautiful to see the roots touching the ground and forming several trunks of the tree. The banyan tree lives for thousands of years. In Chiguru Farm, we have a banyan tree which is at least 150 years old, and scores of people have had the pleasure of swinging with the aerial roots of this tree. The main benefit of a banyan tree in an organic and natural farm is that the banyan is a nitrogen fixer and enriches the soil. Banyan is celebrated as a sacred tree in India and is not axed because of the popular belief that it brings prosperity and goodness to the neighborhood. That is why it is also named the National Tree of India. This was about banyan. Now, let's learn more about cluster fig. Cluster fig or audambara. Cluster fig is another sacred fig variety which is used since the Vedic times in spiritual practices and used extensively in Ayurveda to treat many diseases. The fruits of this tree grow on or close to the tree trunk. This was about cluster fig. Now, let's talk about common fig or anjura. Common fig. The similarities between banyan and common fig can easily be seen in the leaves and fruits. And quite like the cluster fig, these fruits also grow on or close to the tree trunk in clusters but larger in size. This was about common fig. Now, let's learn more about elephant ear fig. Elephant ear fig. This tree's leaves are large and resemble the ears of an elephant and hence the name. The elephant ear fig is a fast-growing fig tree. The fruits are larger than common fig fruits and they are clustered on branches and roots covered with short hairs. These fruits are edible, sweet and juicy and they are very good cattle fodder too.
In summary, the different types of fig trees occupy a place of pride in India. The keystone nature of them, their role in maintaining ecological balance and medicinal properties have been duly recognized in our country. Thank you and see you again in the next video.